Hello guys, how's it going and welcome back to Batman Return to Arkham. So let's get to it and I hope you enjoy. But yeah, we've just beaten the two titans and we let Joker escape once again from his secret lab. But yeah, we just need to which way it went now. Do we need to find Poison Ivy now? I think. I can't remember. And the doctors are
dead. Joker was busy while I fought his monsters. He'll pay for this.
He'll pay for this.
Puzzling, isn't it?
What are you on about?
Got you what you asked for.
Such a beautiful flower. Do you mind if I keep it?
Oh, no, Pamela. I can't leave it. It's against all the rules. I'll just bring it and show it to you when I visit.
But it's me.
Oh.
I get so lonely on my own. You wouldn't want me to be lonely, would you?
No, of course not.
No one's watching.
It's all right, my darlings. I'm here now. My poor darlings.
My poor darling.
Yes, I know he's found us, but I won't let him hurt you. I'll kill him first.
Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes. And I heard it through the grapevine, the evil woman.
Heard it through the grapevine.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
Don't fuck with that, man.
Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, in Killer Croc's lair.
Yeah, typical.
You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
I'll be waiting for you.
Oracle, I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's kept.
Yeah, go back and play with that bitch for a few more hours. The boss isn't ready for you yet. Which way through here again? Return to Cash.
Ding, 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 ding. Hang on, can we actually go back up now?
Do you need my help, Batman? Do you give up?
No. Which way is it now? Oh, this way. Anyhow, I don't know. Ta-ta.
I want him dead. I won't let him hurt my babies again.
And I can't believe that poor little Ivy crying in her garden. She looks so sad.
Ireland.
Easy.
I was hoping for a 40-foot killer plant, but you don't always get what you want, do you?
No, you don't. Alright, we need to go back to the mansion.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. Looks like the plants are mutating further.
As you do.
That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Huh. it's over there, isn't it? Yes, Baylor. Oh, excuse me. Never know, you never know. Fucking hell. Would be a bit easier, wouldn't it? Obscured. Piss off.
Batman.
Hello.
I figured you'd be here by now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. We just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
A couple of years ago, he got my hand during a breakout attempt.
As you do. Yeah.
Patient interview 6. Dr. Crane has been back in custody for 3 weeks. Regular sessions have been inconclusive. I am not sure he is actually insane.
Good evening, Stephen. How are you tonight?
I'm conducting the session, Jonathan.
Of course. I wouldn't have it any other way.
Let's talk about the events 3 weeks ago. What did you think you'd achieve? Dr. Murphy is still in therapy.
I understand him, his personal demons, his fears. It's all quite fascinating, really.
But you are, were a respected doctor. A brilliant doctor.
Right.
Now just another resident in office.
Then I have a dream. A strong one. This kind of question bores me.
I'm afraid not.
Interesting choice of words, Doctor. Tell me, what are you afraid of?
None of your business. Hey. Intensive treatment, here we come. To kill Killer Croc. And that is where the... Right, so we need to go this way. That way. Nine. That fucking hurt, boy. Get it. Wait a minute. Calm down, dear.
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Stop blabbing and get fucking dragging.
Thank the Lord! I thought you'd have found that 1 hour ago.
Shut up. It's come from there. That's where I need to be. Be very, very quiet.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test them out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out. No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bomb will finish. You sure about that?
Nope.
Batman don't dare come back here. Intensive treatment belongs to Joker.
You may want to go west and check out the walkway.
While you're there, keep going.
You heard the boss.
Came from over there.
What do we do now? Shut up and keep looking. Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself.
Come on, where are you? Ah, the hell with this.
I'm behind you.
I gave you everything. Bombs, freedom. And this is how you repay me. You deserve whatever he does to you.
Thank you.
I found someone! Come on, wait!
Baba. The game hasn't crashed. It's Scarecrow again.
Joker.
Oh, goody. Come on, Mr. J. We're ready.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party with a bang.
Bruce Wayne. Dead. As you do. Ah, I forgot. I forgot about our gadget.
What are you doing?
Come on, Dane.
When I voice heard the Joker and to take over this bug now, I thought he was crazy.
Alright,
cock. Bug off.
You failed. Now suffer.
Whoa.
And at the end of fear,
sit on my finger. I do apologize, guys, I'm doing quite shit tonight. Oh.
Is your mind playing tricks on you, or am I? What are you, Batman? Chicken. I
see. Are you enjoying the extra dose, little bit? Oh, I won't rush things this time. I'm going to save every moment of your terror as I slowly destroy you.
Megan Jean going the right way, you know.
He's here!
Better forget you.
too.
What's he doing down here anyway? How's the boss let him walk around this place?
Just another distraction for the bat.
Don't let him into you!
Come on, bitch! Boom!
You do know how to read a map, don't you, detective?
Hey, that'll do, that'll do. Okay, Killer Croc, here I come, bitch.
Into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oopsie daisy.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done.
Righto.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
I remember playing this for the very first time on this bit. I was like walking like that for the whole freaking time. I was like, oh, this is taking forever. But obviously you can just walk like that now. But yeah, I was just like that through the whole bloody thing. Apart from the bits where you had to run, of course. whatever. Croc. Croc is a cock.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom.
Come on, man.
I've got enough spores.
Yay.
I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't.
My man! Batman!
I will find you.
Return to Batcave. Righto, I shall.
Samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing.
Mm-hmm.
Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Still time to fucking hurry up. Even if he is the Batman. Mystery solver.
And open.
Tom Muchley. Let's look at this antidote.
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River.
Oh. Bollocks.
Bruce, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Oh, the ultra black claw. Stop Ivy from destroying the island. Righto. But anyway, guys, I'm going to leave it there for you, but yes. It took longer than I expected finding that antidote with a Killer Croc bit, so yeah, so I'll probably edit that so it's a bit shorter, so you don't get bored. But yes, we shall be back with Return to Arkham Asylum very soon, so again, I do hope you enjoyed the playthrough so far, guys. And yes, feel free to like, comment, share, and subscribe. This helps me out a lot as much as. That's to see you soon with a new video.